Common multiples. You know what multiples are. Let's look at the multiples of 2 and 3. Here they are. What are the common multiples of 2 and 3? 6 is a multiple of 2 and 3. 12 is also a common multiple for both 2 and 3. Let's now look at the multiples of 4 and 7. Here they are. What are the common multiples here? 28 is the only one you can see. So, 28 is the common multiple of 4 and 7.